Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage. This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Thank you. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Thank you. Thank you.
to you.
Come on, we don't have much time. Into the chamber. Hurry! Doc, this thing isn't gonna sterilize him or anything, right? That would be the least of my concerns. It won't take long.
Chickpea, you must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted them heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Becket, I can't find Aristide. She must have panicked and run off. Keep your eyes open for her.